Everyone, it's been an emotional journey so far. I'm now on a wood walk, up to Animal Charity, and I'm going to go emotional. It's a lovely day out, and decided to go for a 15-minute walk. So, I'll be coming for this long. Oh, it's a ladybird! No, it's just a rock. Been naming every tree and branch and plant.
Sarah, what is that tree called?
What?
The girl's name.
The girl's name?
Yeah. Look at the leaves. Loads of little ones next to each other. Red berries. Start with the rock.
Raspberry. No.
Rachel?
John Neely Edison.
Rosie?
No.
Mike
Borges.
Daughter
is called.
Bessie.
No.
Rowan.
Mountain ash or Rowan, okay?
Rowan.
We have now a beech, a birch, and a
Rowan.
Okay.
Holly. Good. That's the girl's name.
Sycamore.
Sycamore. Little helicopter things. My glasses are a little bit more because I'm trying to hide my tears. I'm taking the fruits all the way. So, it's been an emotional journey here. Mixed social and at Oak Tree Animal Charity, which is near the northeast. So, better sign up for you guys. And watch over the littles. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.